Assalamualaikum students, welcome back to your online class of subject maths. Children, we are in the lesson multiplication, and in the previous class we have learned what is multiplication, and we have learned multiplication as repeated addition. So today we are going to learn the sets. We are making sets. Look at here. Four sets of two. We have to make four sets of two. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So first, second, third, fourth. So we have made four sets here. Now together they are 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that means 4 multiplied by 2. That means 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. So there are 8 in all. Okay, next we have to count and write how many these are in all. Okay, next see here. Four sets of three. We have to make four sets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sets of three. That means in each group, this should be three. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, in all we have 12. In all we have 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That means 4 multiplied by 3. This is 4 sets and this is 3 in each group. So 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. Now here you can see 3 plus 3 is how much? 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. Okay? Now we have to make 2 sets of 4. 2 sets of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. Or 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. Okay, 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. Next, 3 sets of 5. 3 sets of 5. That means we have to make 3 sets of 5 bits in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First set, second set, third set. 3 sets of 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 5, 15. So 3 multiplied by 5. 3 fives are 15. Okay? Next, 3 sets of 7. 3 sets. 1, 2, 3. 3 sets of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 3 sets of 7. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 7 is 21. Now, 3 multiplied by 7. 3 multiplied by 7. 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. There are 21 in all. Next, 2 sets of 6. 2 sets of 6. 1, 2. 2 sets of 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. So multiply 2 by 6. 2 multiplied by 6. So how many we got in all? 12. 2 sixes are 12. These are the making sets. So students, before starting the new topics, you have to be perfect in the multiplication table of 1, 2 and 3. Okay. Any number which is multiplied by 1 is the number itself. Suppose 3 is multiplying by 1, so we'll get 3 only. Any number which is multiplied by 1 is the number itself. So the multiplication table of 1 is 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5, 1 sixes are 6, 1 sevens are 7, 1 eights are 8, 1 nines are 9, 1 tens are 10. Any number which is multiplied by 1 is the number itself. Okay. Next, multiplication table of 2. Multiplication table of 2. 2 ones are 2. Sorry. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Okay. Next, multiplication table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. So these are the multiplication tables of 1, 2 and 3. You have to be perfect in this. And today's your homework is write numerals from 0 to 200 and also write number names from 0 to 20 in your notebook. You will be having this checked book, no? You have to write in this notebook. Numerals from 0 to 200 and number names from 0 to 20. Thank you and be ready for the next class.